think my mic might have been disconnected throughout my intro. Happy is a country with no past. So I think my mic might have been disconnected, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and thank the bands once again who allow me to play their music throughout the stream. Anna Neale, Android Lust, A Sound of Thunder. We have Cat Robichaud, The Snaz, Direct Divide, The Nearly Deads, and Razz. Thank you guys. Razzio is on tour. You can check out the dates at razzio.com. That's razzvio.com. And playing right now is A Sound of Thunder. Go check those guys out at asoundofthunderband.com. Also, something I wanted to read that I read through during my previous intro, but apparently Mike was not connected, so it was a statement from the developers about the We Happy Few. Until full release, we'll be calling this version of the game the Gameplay Alpha. It is also to remind everyone that the Gameplay Alpha will not contain any of the playable characters' stories besides the introduction shown at E3. You will be able to experience the complete narrative when the game goes into full release next year. Just a couple things that I wanted to reiterate before we get started here. Alright, and let us get back to the game. Let's see, options, audio, volumes all the way up, show subtitles on.
I was desperate.
Alright.
I used my magic
there
to summon the Shadow Loa from exile. It bonded with Nereus, giving him the power to...
Pause real quick. Sandria's lover was the first. And that... The Loa bonded with his family and was... I want the game. There we go. Options. Let's turn that off so that way if I need to exit out, we don't have to worry about pausing on you guys. And boom, let's get back in there. Oh. There we go. We didn't have any sound for We Happy Few.
When life annoys, top up your joy. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I?
Hold X, remember, or Y, take joy. Let's see what happens.
Happiness is a choice.
Hey. I assume that was the follow instructions kind of stay happy ending. Plus it also gives us a chance to hear what we were missing because there's no volume for the sound the first time around.
Mm-hmm. joy, shouldn't I?
Alright, let's remember.
A single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock. Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a mug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha. The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
Okay, so we can stand up by looking that way. There's no power or stand up. Okay. Sit down. It's a PR radio. Bright yellow ribbon, please. What I need is over there. Placing Employee of the Year, Department of Archives, Recycling, and Printing. Can I get some tea? No. Alright. Alright, let's power cell it up. Place power cell. It. So I have to restart? Hastings Brothers win scrap gathering prize. June 4th, 1947. Percival and Arthur Hastings were the surprise winners of the scrap drive. Arthur tells Joe that his brother has a photographic memory. Percy knew exactly where all the old cars and prams and things were in the car industry. Percival himself rarely speaks to strangers, apparently. The scrap will be melted down to be used to support the war effort against the Soviet Union, which is by all reports going swindly. The brothers brought in a record 1,654 pounds of scrap steel, winning them a 50-pound victory against communism bond. The second prize went to Alan Unwin, who brought in 315 pounds. Alright. So now, the choice comes down to do we accept, or do we restore, or as I'm probably sure it's supposed to mean, redact, the information that we see. I am going to accept. Let's see. Jin Bing clarifies registration procedure. General Robert Bing, the municipal liaison to the occupation authority, appeared on Parade Street late last night to speak to a crowd of citizens urgently requesting clarification of the new child registration rule. As most Wellingtons know by now, all children who will be under the age of 13 by July 22nd must be registered with the authority. General Bing clarified that the deadline for registration is next Thursday. Refused to speculate on the rationale of the registration regulation. I cannot illuminate the regulation any further because Colonel von Stauffenberg has not informed me of its purpose, said the general. I imagine and hope that it is something to do with maintaining nutrition for our growing children in this time of scarcity, but the OA has not told me explicitly. He reminded the crowd that the occupation has so far been extraordinary, orderly, and peaceful, and the citizens' continued obedience to legal orders of the OA is crucial to maintaining goodwill with our visiting. Continued on page 15. If you're out of mix, give him Cheshire's Curiosity Cola. Let us censor this document. Drug trials a qualified success, says Sir Robert. First round of trials of a new anti-melancholic medication has been qualified success, stated Dr. Alexander Gross, acting head of the Melancholia Studies Laboratory at the Royal Victoria Hospital. The drug reduced melancholic feelings in 28 out of the 30 despondent rats over a 20-day period. Despondency can be induced in rats by repeatedly giving them electric shocks. Despondent rats take up to twice as long to navigate a maze. After administration of the drug, previously despondent rats regained up to 50% of their navigation speed before administration of the shocks. The drug now has to be tested in human volunteers. Citizens wishing to apply, no thank you, censored. No canister. Oh, I mean I'm done. Then I don't have to do any more work. I take the power cell. What happens? Doop-a-doop. Close. Open. Close. Wellington Wells. In posterum cum gaudio, beauty is truth.
Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? You have to break the tube to get out.
Can't get in.
Now I'll break it for everybody.
Ooh. What's this? Clive's office business letter. The business letter reads as follows. Dear Mr. Bert Westall, it is so thoughtful of you to suggest how best to rearrange the department. I am always grateful for suggestions from junior staff of how best to do my job as director. However, I'm afraid that it will be destabilizing to swap your office with that of Mr. Hastings. Fortunately, turnover in this department is high. If Prue doesn't return soon, I don't see why you couldn't have her office. In the meantime, I suggest you pop another Troy and you feel the sunshine on your face, whether you have a window or not. All the best. Victoria Bing, director. Okay. Cool. Let's snoop a bit. Restricted area. No unauthorized personnel beyond this point. I'm beyond the point. I'm gonna take your power cell. Actually, no, I'm going to place power cell and use the redactor. Farm workers expected to return from Germany. With the last harvest in and frost painting the valleys in Thuringen, Wellington Wells, 129 volunteer farm workers are expected to return home within the next 2 weeks. It's Sir Robert Bing, each highly paid and well-fed volunteer. No, let's censor. Maybe what I should have done is did all of mine right and do all of his, like, wrong and see what happens. Taxi service restored on three wheels. I might try another one to do, like, a different style through the restoration machines. Wellington Wells once again has taxi service, bicycle taxi, that is, the enterprising Nigel Hemingford is now carrying paying passengers along Parade Street. He's also willing to take up to two customers at a time anywhere in Wellington Wells. Mr. Hemingford, 17, built his taxi out of two bicycles with the assistance of his father, Edmund Hemingford, known locally as the Wicker Man, for his mastery of the art of crafting wicker. The seating of Mr. Hemingford, the younger's bicycle rickshaw, as he likes to call it, takes inspiration, according to Mr. Hemingford the Elder, from Roman racing chariots. Contrary to what you've seen in old movies, these had to be lightweight as possible, yet sturdy. Sensa. Wellington under reopens. Thanks to the heroic efforts of Colonel von Stauffenberg, efficient mechanics to Wellington Under will restore limited service. The following stations will be serviced from 1 hour after curfew ends to 1 hour before curfew begins. Alright, let's go. Is there anything else to, like, look at here? Clive's office, anonymous letter. Found an anonymous letter in Clive's office. Here's what it says. Dear Director Bale, one of your employees is a subversive and maybe a downer. I've heard him in the commissary telling a friend that he thinks that his job redacting old articles is silly, and what's so scary about the truth? He is very tall and slim with black hair and brown eyes and glasses. I know I should have asked his name, but I'm naturally a shy woman and... Oh, you don't get your comeuppance. Got a paddle. Keep your power cell. And close the door. It's as if we were never here.
Whatever happened to you, Prudence?
Whoa. Come back. Okay, so there's a decaying fruit basket. So examine pictures.
Where did you go?
My summer vacation. Let's take a seat. There we go. Bolshevism against Europe gala smash. The new and exciting exposition, Bolshevism Against Europe, had its sparkling gala at City Hall last night. 88 invited luminaries, including the new Queen of the Wellington Wells stage, Jane Morris, as well as the members of the executive committee, and of course Sir Robert Byng and his eye-catching daughter Victoria attended the glamorous function. The exhibition is now open to the public. Bolshevism Against Europe, mounted by the Wellington Wells Committee for Anti-Communist Action, covers the secret history of the Bolshevik movement before takeover of Russia, the murder of the Tsar, and the creation of the Soviet Union. It traces the hidden connections between the Soviet Union, the British Labour Party, the Roman Catholic Church, and the Freemason family. Finally, reveals the insidious perfidy of communist fellow travelers, even now within our own society. Visitors will learn how to be on the alert for communist conspiracies and propaganda. The exhibition, which is free to the public, will continue through November 15th. Sure, let's approve that. Remember to turn in your automotive. Colonel von Stauffenberg reminds citizens that all private automotives have been requisitioned by the municipal authorities on behalf of the Imperial German Army and must be turned in by October 2nd. Owners that bring their vehicles, which must contain at least one quarter full tank of petrol, to the train station. To reduce queues, vehicles with license plates ending in 1 and 2 may be turned in on Monday, 3 and 4 on Tuesdays, and 5 and 6 on Wednesdays, 7 and 8 on Thursdays, and 9 and 0 on Fridays. A fine of £1,000 will be levied against the registered owner of any automotive not turned in by that date. Fine for an empty petrol tank is £10. Owners with a current municipal exception, of course, are not required to participate. We will approve. Margaret Worthing will open Battle of Flowers. Miss Martha Worthing has been crowned the junior field commander of the 1946 Battle of Flowers, which takes place this Sunday. She will lead the annual flower parade, covered by her father, Jack Worthing, former lead actor of the Will Kemp Traveling Players. She was crowned last night at the Garden Gala by 1945's junior field commander, Sally Boyle. Miss Worthing was selected, according to the organizers, because of her spectacular victory garden. We were all amazed how many different varieties of exotic flowers she's grown, all while helping feed her families with her vegetables. The Battle of Flowers dates back to 1920, when participants in the flower parade decided to dismantle their floats and attack each other with blooms. The battle has become the tradition end of the flower parade. Police arrest four in breeder riot. One man, Ranulf Alderi, and three unnamed women were arrested in what police are calling another breeder riot Sunday. The victim is Anne McCutherton. Appears to be in stable condition as her husband, Mr. Cyril McCutcheon. There is no word yet on the condition of her baby, whose birth was not expected for another 2 months. The arresting officer, PC John Constable, stated it is dangerous for women who are in a family to shut their condition about. Let's censor. Alrighty. Let's go. Do-do-do-do. Close. Oh, dang. Oh. Oh. He waved. I'm gonna hide. Oh. Still closed the blinds. I wonder if maybe if there was a way for me to have, like, watched but moved before he waved. I'll have to try that out later. So everything's pointing me to the central processing unit now. So let's make one more quick pass. No canisters. I'm trying to see if there's any possible way of getting into the canister room. Don't see one. Alright, yes, let's open this. Okay, well, let's close this door. Oh, okay. Nothing here. Happy is the country that has no history. What's this? Is the guy talking? Can't hear anything he's saying. N- Never too late to have a happy past.
Odd. I never noticed that. We should fix that, or empty the bucket at least.
Oh, this trash. Out for lunch, a lot.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Hit it. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Well, okay then.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
Maybe just a little bit. Oh, there we go. We can climb up here. And okay, we got a crouch. And we fall down a flight of stairs. Of course we do. Stop looking back. Well then. Search medical supplies. Take all. This sick kid is now available in your journal. Nope. Okay, so... Mrs. Stokes's diary. There is that hatch on Apple Home. If only I could flee to the mainland. There must be some people out there. Otherwise, did we trade for food with all those years? Wait. There must be other people out there. Otherwise, did we? I think it's supposed to be who did we trade food with all those years? But the bridge is in the parade district. I suppose there's that subway hatch Stanley was always nattering on about on Apple Home. Stanley said one of his mates had a boat in there. You can row to parade, he said. That ridiculous man was always talking rubbish. He's been dumping poison on Apple Home for years. The fumes would kill you in half a minute. Why on earth did I marry such an idiot? I miss him so much. Said I was thirsty. Let's take the second part. Not that button. Okay. Alright, here we go. Inventory. Filtered water. Jerky. Healing balm. Inventory expansion kit. Use. There we go. And thirst. Okay, so let's use that. Drink up. Cool. And then let us... Alright, things I can craft. Mechanical. Okay, first aid kit. So I need another bandage, and I can have first aid kit. This is my map. Alright, so here's the other part of Mrs. Stokes' diary. Bitter Dankenshoons, my memories all coming back. It's horrible. I try to think only about nice things, but whenever I walk these old streets, I can see her running up and down. Does she remember me, do you think? She was so young, practicing her bitter Dankenshoons. I wonder where they took her and why she stopped writing. I try to think what Stanley would say, but he's no use at all. He never was. I don't know how much longer I can stand all this. And then the part that I'd already read. Okay. Examine. She's going for a rocker. Alright, let's... Something was added. Dispose of Mrs. Stokes. Take all. Take all again. I don't want to exit the safe house. Not carrying a dead body anyway. Okay. You can open by crafting basic lockpicks. Okay. That's empty. Nothing in there. Okay, so that's like my storage. Is there like a furnace somewhere? Alright, let's open this. Broken. Okay, so let's check something real quick. Thomas says his journalist, but she's been hanging around here for some time. She's gonna be right. In fact, I better give her a lift out of here. Okay. Requires a Jimmy bar. Just jiggling. Alright, so I can't get through there. Nothing down there, nothing over here, nothing here. Okay. Turn that off. Alright. And that requires a gym bar. Okay, so... Crafting. Cow traps. Pointy stick. Basic lockpick. Craft. Okay. Lockpick. Search. Take all. Alright, so let's hold, pick you up, and then Jimmy bar it open. Oh, so I am carrying Mrs. Stokes, okay. Now if I drop her... Hey! Okay, if I finish that mission. Cool. Alright, is that jump? Oh, there's people over there. Nothing over here. So I'm assuming the meter is up at the top and it's like, when it gets low, I'm gonna need to eat. When the other one gets home and I need to sleep. Oh, I can climb through here. Is there a way to get up there? Well, I'd like to know what's in that. No? Can I connect? Yes, I can. Oh, we'll take off. You feel thirsty. Alright, I'm not super thirsty though. Hello. I give you filtered water. Take him down! Really? I didn't even get my filtered water back? Oh. Hey, take all that. We're gonna go this way. What's this? Toxic fog spotted when near that night. Be sure to have a gas mask equipped. Okay. That mean right now we're fine because it's not nighttime? Okay. Rotten carrot. So, search the mailbox, empty. I'm assuming, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. At one point there was a exclamation point on the map. I can hide in the trash can? Okay. This way. This looks interesting. Oh, St. George's Home Bridge. Uh-oh. Talk to... Okay. Okay. Hunter again. When you need him, eh? Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything, I bet. I don't have Stu to give her. Can I craft Stu? I don't see it as an option. No downers, okay. Dress to impress. Find out who won Simon Says. Okay. Press and select the map tab to view them. Okay. Abandoned house. Escape. There's water. Safe house. Oh. Well, I see something there. What is this? Find out who won Simon Says. Okay. Can I, like, no? Hoping I could like target it, but yeah. Get a paddle. So I was thinking I could look at this one, but I guess not. Okay. All right. Let's see. Where are we? Okay. So we keep going this way for a bit. We'll need to cut back in. What happens if I just keep walking? I go in the water and die. Am I dead? I feel like I'm dead. Time's passing incredibly fast. Okay. I need... maimed. Critically injured. Okay. So... wait, what is this? Nope. Don't need that. No. Yes. feeling a smidge better. Spread off your clothes and inside your body. Strange meat. I want strange meat. Alright. Let's use another one of these. I feel slightly better. Oh, I can run. Okay, cool. Ooh, what was that? I think it's my safe house. Kinda sleepy. Kinda thirsty. And I hunger. Okay. Oh, it's this way. Ooh. Oops. I wonder what... Okay, so maybe I'm supposed to be on this side to drink. Okay, so I'm no longer thirsty. Sit and read. Okay, I guess it's kind of like a stealth feature, like you sit and read and they won't be able to detect you. Okay. Good to know. Let's go back to the map. Okay, so we gotta head this way. Alright, so let's stick to the road this time. What is this? Okay. Lovely bouquet is now available in your journal. Okay, so I unlocked a new recipe. I feel like I have to just get back to this bridge here. Okay. Oop. And jump. No matter if to pay the toll, you must bring honey. Okay. Locate the bees tree. Pay the toll. Okay.
It'd be crazy to be sane in this world.
Alright, so... gotta go find the bees tree and get some honey. Okay. First, we'll grab the night bloom. Okay. But imagine. Oop. Oh. I was like, oh, maybe that's the tree I needed, but nope. I mean, everything else seems to kind of, like, light up a bit. I wonder if the tree would do the same. Like, there's... You feel exhausted. If you don't get enough sleep, you'll run out of breath faster than people chasing you. Then that gets awkward. Oh, what does that eye? I don't know what that eye means. Okay, what was that? Legend. Point of interest. Okay. The point of interest over here. Danger mines. Active minefield, do not enter without an instructor unless you have made it, unless you've made out your will. Requires Jimmy Bar. Okay, so I think I use my one Jimmy Bar to get out of my place. So I'll need to craft one to get in there. Okay. These are all good things to know. Now... what is this? SOE agents only. Special operations executive. No girls allowed. Johnny Bolton. Bomb briefcase. Key with secret hole. Bomb inside rat bottom. Disguise techniques. No bat. No spectacles. No fake. Oh, no hat. Hat. Spectacles, fake mustache.
Could be worse.
Ah.
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Bendeler, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy. Peachy Carnahan. He He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him, all right? Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
Rescue Peachy. You received a Jimmy Bar. I wonder if that Jimmy Bar would help me get in... Well, I could use the Jimmy Bar to get into the... coin box. Listen. Okay. Alright, so let's go this way. Oh. Let's go this way. And then... I feel thirsty. Alright, so it's gotta be in here, right? Go up here. Okay, we'll try sleeping for a bit. Alright, so I'm really hungry and thirsty. Okay, so let's go here. We had this, so we'll eat some jerky. Rotten mushroom, no. Strange meat, no. I need to, they're not terribly filling though. And a glass bottle. Alright, well, we're not super hungry. Ooh, pick up duct tape. Sneakers. Torch. Okay. Okay, so that's that guy about Peachy. But I need to find this bee tree. Right. That is mine. Abandoned house, water. Okay, so let's try this way. Let's not run, let's walk. I don't feel like anyone here runs. Feels like it'd be suspicious if I'm seen, like, booking it. Alright. Figure if I see a tree with, like, things flying around it, that would be the bee tree, so I could get the honey that I need to pay the toll, so I can find out who won Simon Says, so I can cross. Yeah, it's not convoluted at all. What is this? Is this the mine? Yes, okay. Alright. So... What does this sign say? Everybody must get stoned. Defeat the rock chucker? Whoa. Come and be judged. Okay. Nope, that's not what I wanted to equip. Let's equip that. Unequip that. Metal tube sewing kit. Let's see. Take more drugs. This is like, I literally just started trying this out. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, pick up a lovely bouquet. Open the chest. Oh, well, I didn't actually beat the rock chucker, so I wouldn't consider that a win. But, okay. Okay. Let's... I need... too much stuff to make. Anything. Oh, I can make an enhanced rock. Let's craft that. Cool. Well, let's see. We just got potato. Say DSM cleanses the doors of perception, but some say it's a placebo. All right, we'll take it. See what happens. I really just need to go heal up. Gone on holiday. Author Hastings of Somerset Street, Apple Home, has gone on holiday to recuperate from an unfortunate blow to the head. Oh, I lost a pedal. Okay. That's broken. Let's leave. Wellington Underground. Oh, I can drink water from there. Okay. So I still need to find the tree to get honey. Okay. Safe house. Up here somewhere. It's an abandoned house over here. Take that. Okay. Come on. Okay, yeah, so for over there, I need to find out who won Simon Says. And the guy who will let me through to find out, oh, pick up date. To let me know how to one Simon Says wants honey. So I need to find the bee tree to get the honey. Jesus. Okay. Let's drink water. There we go. And more of these. No idea what they're for. Give me my pedal back. And... what is this place? The Avon Puppet Theater. Okay. Can I get in the puppet theater? Hold X to remove. My Jimmy Bar broke. Whoop. Shit. Okay. This would probably be the smarter one to remove. So let us craft ourselves a new Jimmy Bar. Soup.
It's not my fault. I'm being controlled by someone I've never even met.
The hell are you talking about? Sit and read. Sit and read.
Killing your father, that kind of pain destroys any man.
There we go. Open that. Go up here. I don't want to sit and read. Go up. Oh. Okay. Sorry. Oh. Okay. So now I have a weapon. Pied Piper. There. Oh, way over there? Like, hardcore parkour my way across. Hey. Oh, shit. Okay, so... are they gonna be like super pissed that I took old man's doll back? Probably. Oh, Christ. Hey, back up. Oh yeah? Hey, die.
What have we come to?
I've come to kill bitches, is what I've come to.
This is not who I really am.
Yes it is, don't lie. Okay, let's put that away. Let's leave. Okay, we can't go out that way. We'll go out this way. Now, where did... he was... dollhouse... okay, so I'm... alright, so I just have to find... where that'll... the guy that wanted his doll back is... alright. I wanna say we ran... that's the dollhouse. Oh. Peachy was taken to. Said Peachy was stolen. Okay. What is this? A trash can. What's up here? Search that. We'll take all that. Okay. Safe house. I want to say it was over here-ish. So I think we're heading the right way. Go around this way. Alright. And okay. Hey, hi, how you doing? Oop. Don't mind me. Okay. Go this way. And then... where am I? Okay, so I'm on the other side of this bridge. Okay, so that dude was this way. I do remember that. I know I came this way. And then I cut back that way at some point. So he's going to be to my left. Oh, I'm thirsty? Well, isn't it convenient that I can drink water from here? Well, there's the puppet theater. Alright, so I'm completely lost on where that guy is. Oh shit, looks like someone's awake inside. Feel hungry. What is this? Let's see. No? What's here? Search the crate. Oh. Shit. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Put that away. Okay, so there's the honey toll guy. And then I came this way in search of honey trees. Ah, there he is. Here's the guy. Jeez, okay. Hey. They have to bring Peachy. Okay, but I have Peachy, correct? I have your stupid Peachy ugly doll. Shoot. Pick up. Is that not Peachy? Hold on. Hold. Why to drop? No. No? Is this not... Damn it! I thought that was the stupid doll that I needed. I would have fought off some crazy people in a puppet theater if I'd have known it wasn't what I needed. You sawed off. Alright, I do need sleep. Okay. Let's jump up here to take a nap.
To sleep, the chance to dream.
Okay. I'm gonna say, is there something up there I can just like attack, like catch? Ooh. Hold, requires shovel. Okay, well I don't have a shovel. I'm still trying to find the honey. Pay the stupid toll. Oop, can I pick up the plane? It's drink water. Hey! What is this? Is this the damn dollhouse? Are you gonna be mad at me?
What's it like across the water, do you think?
Toys and tiny beds.
Okay, so they're not mad at me now. Okay. Well, we'll take all that. Ooh, is that alcohol? Okay. Anyone know where the bee tree is? I'm just looking for some honey. So I can pay a man. To let me find out who won Simon Says. What is this? Dollhouse. Okay. Let's just keep going this way. Let's just see just what all this town has to offer. Okay, so what street am I on? So if I go this way. Yeah. Go this way. Are you... You're an empty mailbox. Okay. Put!
This won't take a minute.
I don't know you either. What is this? Is this the... Wild picnic? Oh, Jesus. Do not steal the very good food in here. Oh, no, I'm not going in there. Lower the chest to obtain the loot. Sounds like a trap. So if I go this way... That just seems like... No, it's a trap. Like, I almost guarantee it's a trap. Why would there be a sign that says, don't steal food here if it's not a trap? See, I hear some people. I heard people whispering about people gonna show up. That means they're probably hiding, waiting for someone to arrive. Nope, we're not doing it. Nope, we're not going in. Not gonna do it. Okay. So where exactly are we? So let's go... Well, let's go this way. That leads back. Okay, so let's go this way. Can I search that? Nope. Okay. Yep, let's just go this way. Try to map out as much of this area as we possibly can. There's a point of interest over here. Is it my bee tree? Okay. Please stop dumping chemicals, you'll kill the fish. And there's a dude puking his bloody guts up. Talk.
I'm late for a very important date.
I feel awful. You wouldn't have to have a purple on you. Would you, mate?
Alright, so let's give you one of these. Oh, okay, so I just need to pick up the trash. So it's all the bubbly things. Inventory full. Power cell. Empty pill bottle. Bandage. Power cell. Oh no, I'm plagued! Oh no! How do I fix my plague status? Okay. Let's start here.
We would never know the stars.
If I use that, did that help? Nope. Okay. Dick the Naughty Duck? The fuck? No. Another Dick the Naughty Duck. Empty pill bottle. Nothing there. Got a bunch of those. Use that. Better than bleeding out. Polarity device, alarm systems will now target decent law-abiding citizens. Okay. I'm not entirely sure how to get rid of plague status. I can't pick that up because my inventory is full. Okay. So actually what we're going to do is, because I have like 15 of these stupid ducks, just drop him, and we'll pick up the bottle. How's my inventory full? I just dropped a duck. Is it because of like that? There we go. It's the spacing. Okay. Okay. So oh, there's something else right there. Pick that up. Pick that up. Oh, saw something. Is that everything? Are we... Nope. How long until I know if I've got everything? Nope. Oh, I saw something. There we go.
I wonder if that's just a side effect that's stuck. Getting sick.
I should be helping other sick people.
Yeah, help me. I'm sick. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Bananas. Yes, bananas and porcupines. Very pointy porcupines.
Look, I buried something back there. You deserve to have it. I owe you something.
Okay. Find the treasure. Okay, so I got this. Okay, so I have a shovel. Map. Okay. So it's this way. That. What is of interest here? It says point of interest. But I don't see anything. White Tree Park. I wonder if this has something to do with the bee tree, but maybe needing to be during the day? Okay. Require a shovel. I have a shovel. Do I have to be equipped with lace shovel? I'm almost certain that dude said I had a shovel. Makes you tired until it kills you. Oh, great. I'm just fine. I hope I don't have to rob a beehive. That would be unpleasant. The one Simon says, reach the, find the treasure, lower the chest, find rescue Peachy. I did that. I guess I haven't rescued Peachy. Okay. I don't know why it says I don't have a shovel. I thought that guy gave me one. I'm utterly confused. But I am hungry and thirsty. Okay, so let's go back to my inventory.
I should have gone with him.
What is this? A rotten apple. We'll have potatoes. Let's eat potatoes. Okay. We have this. Oh, nope. That's not it. We have alcohol over here. Excuse me a little bit. Oh. Okay. Maybe the shovel was dropped to the ground then, because I didn't have enough space for it. So let's... Alright, so where was he at? Turn... this way. So maybe over here... there's a shovel I was supposed to have gotten. But I didn't, because, yep. Inventory full. Okay. Let us hold to drop. I don't know how much space a shovel will require. Nope. That much, apparently. Okay. So then we go this way. Hello, Beach. Oh. Jesus. I don't have purified water to give you. Alright. And then... hold X to dig. Pick up survivor. Okay. There we go. The hell? Jesus Christ, why are you following me? I don't have water to give you. And I don't even have water for myself, and I'm thirsty. Let's see. Of course, now I don't need it. Wait, is this... this is someone's house, yeah? You feel exhausted. Alright. Oh. Bye-bye! Oh, and down he goes. Is he dead? Unconscious. Is he dead? Yeah, he is. Cool. Take all that. Can I sleep here? Yes. Okay. You're dying of thirst. You feel hungry. Well, geez. Search toilet. No. What the? Boom. Pop, pop. Rock 'em, sock 'em. Oh, you witch? Claw me? Hit you with my beat 'em up stick. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Walk up. Your branch broke, but I killed her with my beat 'em up stick. Gosh, dude, I'm dying of thirst. Okay, I get it. Oh, nope, I'm out. Okay. An unfortunate blow to the head. What did I lose this time?
It's actually sort of pretty at night.
Lost a lovely bouquet. Okay. And what were my quests to do? They were... yeah. A lot of just like finding things that I needed. Okay. Which a lot of that stuff I have no idea how to do. But I mean, that's the point of getting these games. I'm actually probably gonna stop here. We'll probably play some more of We Happy Few another day. I got something I gotta take care of today. We'll probably hop back into some 7 Days to Die at some point in time. Right now we will probably be starting a new game, mainly because the world that we were in, I have become stuck in the ground and cannot move. Trying to see if there's a way to fix this. I could probably suicide if I could, in fact, figure out how to get out of the world, but the way it is right now, there is no way for me to kill myself because I can't move, I can't do anything. Tried having a friend come and dig me out, that didn't work. So probably gonna have to start a new world. Maybe if they add like a way to just commit suicide or something, I'll jump back in. But with not being able to move or get free, right now the world's completely pointless. We had an underground bunker built and I was super excited to show that off. And we're gonna work on a tunnel system. But that'll probably happen in the next one. Probably set that up in a few days. I know tomorrow I can stream a bit. So we'll do a lot of that tomorrow. We'll probably play some more We Happy Few. Maybe jump in on some, create the new 7 Days to Die. Have a couple other things I'm looking into playing and probably trying out. We also have Fury, which I might play tomorrow as well, since I do have the game for that on PS4. But for now, we'll think we're going to call it, and we will come back to this tomorrow. But I would like to thank Anna Neale, Android Lust, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cad Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, and A Sound of Thunder for allowing me to use their music for my streams. Razz is on tour, guys. Go check the tour dates out at razzvio.com. That's razzvio.com. And also check out A Sound of Thunder at asoundofthunderband.com. Also, Cat Robichaud is currently running a Kickstarter now for her new album, so go ahead and check that out. I will pop a link in the description for the Kickstarter. And as always, guys, we'll see you later.
The priestess could do nothing for Jack. The lure was too strong.